the director of Valley Youth Theater, and then Bob invited me for a drink once, and he, about 2 months ago, just about 3 months ago, he invited me for a drink, and he said, "Oscar, I have an idea. Your name is Oscar, and then we have the Oscars. So why don't we do
Oscar and the Oscars?"
Exactly. And then the beautiful Billy Joe Herberger said, like, why not get Billy Joe involved? And then we, then Bob came up with this idea of Billy Joe present Oscar and the Oscars. So it's, I'm very pleased, first, that you extended the invitation to me and to my friends, and second, to have the honor to help to explain the community the incredible work that you do for us.
I think the thanks come from me to you and to Billy Joe for opening your hearts and your love and your Christmas card list. It is it's an important night tonight, and I can't thank you enough. I believe that Valley Youth Theater is a gem, but who's going to listen to me? You know, because I'm part of it. It takes somebody else to see that magic happen, to help spread that word. And you have done that, and this has been a lot of work making this night happen. I've got goosebumps covered head to toe, and I'm so excited, and I can't thank you enough.